Okay, there are two ways we can do this.
What's your real name?
Well, just because you're reasonable and firm doesn't mean that you're not a evil, faceless government toolbag.
Is it the girl? Is she getting under your skin?
I feel like you and me, wrong foot. You drink. I think it's beautiful. Pieces of a puzzle.
If she wants to be a field agent, she'll need a supervising officer. Someone disciplined. Someone good.
I have been trained to protect us. The way I am trained to protect you. Love's got the best of me.
Your love's got the best of me. Hoping for something and losing it. It's more than ever hoping for anything. And oh my god, I'm super supposed to go. Please don't die.
Comment. What are you doing?
Oh,
you can stay.
You got me.
Want.
What? It's just so deep in your eyes. I touch on you.
I know you're not. When you talk, like you said, I'm here.
Another time, maybe.
Rant.
Get away from me.
You okay?
I believe you. I've seen her handle what you can do, even without SHIELD resources.
All you need to join is a dedication to the greater good.
Of course I saw that in you the moment, right?
You know yourself?
I'm not blaming myself. But if you let this happen to you, I'll never forgive that.
It had a big impact on
it. It was to protect our team from a monster.
It was to protect her.
What'd you do?
If we make it out of this, maybe we can grab the trick.
Shooting Sky was not part of
the plan.
Agent Ward, why are you really here?
Get out of her. Things about me that you wouldn't like if you knew. I am not a good man, Sky.
Yes, you
think I'd be hiding in a closet? What do you want?
Mama, this is still here with you. I imagine the world outside doesn't exist.
We need to decrypt the hard drive.
The team does.
My lover's got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral.
I promise, until this thing is over, I'm not gonna let you out of my sight. You look nervous.
It's gotta be so hard, living a double life like that. Getting close to people, only to turn on them. And hearing you could say anything you want, what would you say?
Scott.
Would you say he's disgusting? Would you tell him he's a disgusting, backstabbing traitor? What a rotten hell.
Alone with you. What are you doing? Born
sick. I'm just trying to have an honest conversation for once.
And me to be well.
I take
it
off.
Amen. Amen.
Hail Hydra.
Take me to church.
Scott! I'm not trying to hold Scott!
He knew you had a soft spot for Scott.
You're saying that your feelings for me.
They're real, Sky.
You were right about me. I wouldn't like the real. Okay, stop.
Where do you unlock the
bring him back.
Where?
You want a fact, Fitz? Ward murders people.
You and I aren't that different.
keep the goddess on my side.
Are you a sacrifice or a sacrifice?
I'm not going to believe a word that comes out of your mouth. But if a single word is about anything other than the question that I'm asking, I walk. We'll see.
It's true. So will be every word I say to you for the rest of my life. Do you believe I'm telling you the truth?
I just don't know why.
You're fine, it's mine. If you want me, I'll take you to him.
Nobody's watching. Just you and me.
Your father killed people, but everything he did was good. He did because he loved you. I can't fault him for that.
Thank you for telling me everything you know. This time will get you out. Really, your brother wants you in his custody. But we're gonna give him exactly what he wants.
You will never see Sky again.
There is no sweeter innocence than our gentle sin.
No, Sky, this doesn't change anything. Keep my promise.
Maybe you don't remember, but we played this game of Let's Kidnap Sky before, and it didn't end well for you.
It's not my concern.
Then what is?
Keep my promise.
Why are you really here?
Is it really that hard to see? It's a lie.
At least I can just get you out of here.
Never turn your back on the enemy. You taught me that.